Hi guys, this is Sandman and Force. We're going to do a 45 pistol view. Airsoft pistol, I mean. Hopefully you like it, but I'm not sure. You might not. You might. Well, here it is. It's too much for the nearly bankrupt family to pay. But after the county heard about the win,
this is a 45, comes with his own mag.
Okay, it's a lie.
There it is.
The Morrisons and their attorney were insane.
I like it, but
who were the winners and how wonderful they are.
Gotta say that.
The Morrisons owe the county of Suffolk $1 million.
After running homeless shelters for the county for 20 years, a 2005 turned up problems with overpayments, and the county
Okay, we put two rounds in it. See? You know, we were ripping off. There's one round. There's another one inside it. All we did was give. All right, let's load it up.
People come up to us and say, well, "Why don't you pay back? You're a millionaire now. You can do it." We will.
Okay, come on, let's go shoot it.
Pay back that money.
We're gonna go try to shoot it.
And we will fight it till we get our neighbor.
Okay, hold on. Door's locked, sorry. Okay, ready? I don't know if you guys can see on camera. I think I shot something. I think I shot one of my mom and papa's cows. But I don't think so. I hope not.
The Morrisons are putting the past behind them. They have plans to remodel their old house, become a home for their eldest daughter, Dawn.
Okay.
I'm realizing that.
Okay guys, this is Cinnamon 4. Please subscribe. Thank you for your support. I need likes because I just started my videos. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.